Hi everybody. This is an exciting day with a great announcement you've been waiting for. I'm Shelley Landon and I'm running for Congress for federal office for the House in Washington, D.C. in District 5 here in Oklahoma. We're in Oklahoma County in Oklahoma City and we're here on an epic event morning. And right here behind me is the State House, the Capitol building. We were supposed to have had a prayer meeting in that rotunda second floor last week, and we set it up 5 weeks early, perceiving that this coronavirus would become an epidemic like it is, but we never realized it would hit so full force as fast as it did here in our state. So we were set up to have a prayer meeting, but some of you joined us outside and then everything shut down. But we want to thank Rusty Clark and the brave souls that are here from the Secretary of State's election office today, registering the candidates just like me and others who are now on the ballot. I'm on the ballot. Got our paperwork done, everything notarized and turned in just a few minutes ago. We got that email we were waiting for. You are an official candidate on the ballot for the primary in June on the last day. So go on our website of LandonForCongress.com and let us know that you're with us. We need your donations. We'd like to have your comments and your invitations. It's outdoors, weather's getting hot. This coronavirus is going to lift and be a part of history. But what's in your future? Are people like me going to represent you with the wisdom and the prayers of those that love the Lord Jesus Christ? God bless America and God bless you.